Hi, I'm Dolly. I'm the managing director of sourcing company Closer Us Limited. And our company is focusing exclusively on the sustainable fashion promotion. Our entire platform works a lot in R&D and working closely with the textile mill spinners and the knitters and manufacturers. And we build our entire collection with the materials used with the sustainable fabrications. Well, this ASW is organizing the sourcing platform, and they have invited the manufacturers from 3 to 4 countries in Asia, and also they have invited lots of customers and retailers and the brands in this event. And this is a kind of a event, and the platform the industry is looking into is in where people can meet with the new contacts, and customers can find new factories and sources. And as you know, that the industry is changing very fast nowadays. The generation is changing, the industry is changing, the taste of the customers and the consumers are changing. So in this kind of time when we are in a transition of in the industry demand, so this kind of platform can play a vital role in meeting both sides of the industry, wants the manufacturer and the customers, and they can share their knowledge, and they can share the experience and learn from each other how to do better and how to contribute further to the industry. So in this event, I'm looking forward to meet with more new contacts and experts in the industry to share their knowledge and to learn from the industry insiders how they are thinking about sustainable fashion and how they are looking at the fashion in the future. And also at the same time, I'm interested to meet with new manufacturers and also raw material suppliers and what kind of materials are available in the market or in the industry to promote sustainable fashion further. Circular economy discussion is happening for a few years now, and everybody understands how the industry is overburdened with the extra production of the fashion clothing. So it seems that nowadays is getting to a point where people understanding the need of a circular economy, but the fact is the implementation or the practice is still, we can see, a little slow. So I think the talk is more, but action is still less. The industry is getting ready, and they are getting aware and collect, and nowadays lots of information is available all around about circular economy, and people are getting more aware than before about the overproduct production in the fashion industry. So with all this direction, the future fashion industry will definitely will change, and the use of the materials in the fashion industry will also change at the same time. The brands will change, the consumer will change their taste, and things will really move. But at this point of time, we can say the stage where we are in at this moment is the awareness is increasing, and it is and the industry is getting ready. They are getting themselves prepared to face the future. But if you ask if the industry is already ready for the movement, I should say it's not fully ready yet, but they are getting into it. Okay, well, so this question has involved two very important aspects of the discussion. One is the volume of the business, and another one is the circular economy. So if we think about volume of the business, so that is directly related to fast fashion, and also that is also contributing overproduction of the industry. So as we know that the entire world, we have 80 billion of new clothes are produced in every year for 80 billion people. So, and also around around 20 to 25 billion USD worth of clothes are thrown into landfill or burned into ashes every year. So the amount of clothes are produced in every year, but if they are not utilized or not consumed, but they are thrown or burned, it is not helping the industry or not helping the environment at all. So when we are discussing about the volume of the fashion business, so the question is, it is really important to produce that much of clothes Every year, is it really necessary? Are we overproducing this? So that is something that industry is now thinking, and that is also the reason why the fast fashion is now in a question for the future of fashion, what we are aiming at. So from that perspective, the volume of the question, volume of the business what we are having at this moment, if it is not fully utilized or it is not really essential for the future of fashion, so it is, does it really worth to produce this much of clothing? That is something we really need to think about to be cautious for the future environment. And so when it is not needed to produce this amount of clothes, so maybe in the future when all the brands and the consumers are getting very aware, so the fashion industry may change. And when circularity become a habit or a norm of the industry, the amount of production for the apparels may reduce. So then of course the industry will diversify, technology will come and it will influence a lot how we produce the garments nowadays. In the future it will impact. So from that perspective, we can see that in the future fashion industry the volume is gonna have certain impact. We should say that there are impacts of circular economy in the volume of business, and it will come because of necessity.